Yeah, there's got powers on the way. Back down 1 yard, we'll pack those on the 2 east. 1 yard, south end, 2 east.
Here comes the K. This is the K91 on the 11R.
Take a lot of attention, please, Bruce.
That old one. Pop top too. There we go. I was at the model train show over at the Legion, like a couple blocks away, and I heard him getting clearance. So I was like, all right, I'll go catch it. So I shuffled down here real quick to catch it. Yes, sir. Going on here? Oh, that. I don't know why I started doing that. Alright, wait. Hold on. That looks a lot better though. Thank you. Yellow. A yellow Freddy on an NS train, huh? I think that's a first for me.
Thank you.
That's a screaming wheelie. Got a little bit of time for myself here. Let's see here, play around a bit. I'm going to do a swapping operation here since I set up a little, just a little quick layout up in my own room. Just to have a peace and quiet to myself, you know? And so we're going to do a swapping operation here between, let's see here, Southern C420 with some coal and, NS barcode ace with the NNW boxcar and Southern work crane. One of those D6s. Yeah, sure, it's model power. That stuff that people kind of really knock, but it was cheap. Of course, that Southern never had a C420, but I ended up buying that anyways because I ended up buying these without knowing that Southern had what were these? The 1500s, right? No, the 1200 SW1200s with the cow and calf. That Southern never did that. Focus. There you go. Oh, sorry about that light. It's a grow light I got for a plant. I started out with one spider plant. It grew into crazy. I started out with one spider plant and it grew into just a bunch of other stuff. And some of those other ones people have given me along the way. But yeah, I got spider plants coming out my butt. That's not even half of them.
See, I wasn't lying. That one spider plant went crazy. These are the ones I just threw outside, like in like trough trays. There's like three of them here, one big old planter. They went crazy. These are outdoor hardy too. They've been pretty well seasoned. Anybody need some spider plants? Let me know, because I can get rid of some.
Which one are you going to bring out first? Yeah, let's bring out the Southern unit first. Oh, other way. I always get that messed up. Yeah, I need a better unit. I don't have a lot of it's like a little $5 thing from the flea market. Alright. Stop you there. Flip this track open.
Damn it, forgot.
Now we'll flip that bag. Cut that one off, I think. Flip. Oh, wait. Yeah. That goes back inside. That's what I was doing. Switching them out. So, here we go. That's good enough right there. Flip you out and put you back inside.
good. Ah, swap successful. And once it gets going, it's pretty smooth, you know? Once you warm it up. Don't know why I got a chassis system. It was $1, so screw it, pick it up. Is that thing really N-scale appropriate, though? Because look how huge that is for a switcher engine compared to, like, the other two there. Makes me think it's like HO small track or narrow gauge. All right.